I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a bitch. But you'll find it nowadays, I've mended all my ways. I know your lyrics. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch to this. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear ladies, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf for the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be richer, that one wants to get the deal. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls. Do I help them? Yes, I do. They come flocking to my office crying, help me, Carla, please. Do I help them? I don't really have a choice, so I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to rake him across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but in a whole I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls. Come on, you poor unfortunate souls. Go ahead and make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. Ha! You poor unfortunate souls. It's sad but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath. Go ahead and sign the scroll. Here's your resignation letter now. The boss is on a roll. You poor unfortunate soul. Don't forget, catch me as Capitana Mary Jane in Rock of Ages. I have a show tomorrow night. And as Lily and...